everyone, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to tell you 5 facts about extinct animals. Okay, so the first fact is about T-Rex, or you can say Tyrannosaurus Rex. It is a dinosaur that lived about 65 million years ago in the Cretaceous period. So T-Rex actually had banana shaped teeth, you know, the banana like the one you eat. And one more thing, a T-Rex has very short hands, so the short hands only have 2 claws, and its feet have 3 claws. Okay, then let's go to fact number 2. The fact number 2 is that there is a dinosaur called Micropachycephalosaurus. It has the longest dinosaur name and is one of the smallest dinosaurs. And the next extinct species we are going to talk about is a Megalodon. It is a very big shark. It went extinct about 2 million years ago. And this was the biggest shark that ever existed. So it roamed around the seas like about 2.5 million years ago. So fact about that Megalodon is that its teeth is as long as an adult human's palm. That means it's about 6 to 7 inches long. Do you know how big that is? That's like from here to here. So long, right? And the next fact is about another dinosaur, Spinosaurus. It has a big sail on its back, and that dinosaur can swim to catch fish and can also walk on land. Spinosaurus has a sail which can reach a height of 6 feet tall. That's like as tall as an adult human. And the next fact is also about a dinosaur. So it is the Argentinosaurus. It is the longest dinosaur that ever existed, and it can be the height of 4 fire engines stacked one after another. Could you believe that?